So you want to add and activate your product licenses. Hi, I'm Kathleen. I'm a tech writer here at G Digital, and I'm going to walk you through the process. In this example, I'm going to add three licenses to a local license server, one for Historian, one for iFix, and one for the IGS driver. Then we're going to activate all of these on the same machine. Now these steps assume they've already downloaded and installed licensing. Let's get started. The first step is to add the licenses to the local license server, and you're going to click Add Licenses. And this is going to open up another screen. Here's where you're going to enter your first activation code and then click Add Code. And now you're going to do the same thing for the other two codes. When you're finished, click Activate. A message shows that the licenses are activated. Next, we're going to activate your entitlements on the license client. So when you go to open the client, you're going to click number 2 to activate the license on the local license server, since the client is on the same machine as the server. And what you want to do is select all of the licenses and click Activate. It's as easy as that. And I'm going to click around and you're going to see that they all look good here. And now I'm ready to start installing my GE Digital software. This concludes our walkthrough. Thank you for watching.